Hello and welcome to my channel. If you recently updated your Windows 11, you may have noticed that a new icon on your taskbar was rolled out called Copilot, AI-powered tool that aims to help you with your everyday tasks. However, some users find it to be an unnecessary distraction. If you are one of these users, then this video is for you. In this video, we will show you how to disable Windows 11 Copilot from the taskbar in just a few simple steps. So let's get started. If you don't want to see the Copilot icon in the taskbar, simply click on the Start menu and then select the Setting icon. Once the setting page is open, click on the Personalization option located on the left-hand side of the window. Then scroll down and click on Taskbar. Under the taskbar item, you should see a toggle switch labeled Copilot Preview. See? Simply click on the toggle switch to turn it off. And now you can see a Copilot icon removed from the taskbar. But note that you cannot completely disable Windows 11 Copilot this way. And this AI chatbot will continue to be available if you press Windows plus C on keyboard. That means it will still run in the background. So if you want to completely disable Copilot, you can do so by editing the registry editor. So for that, you need to press Windows plus R on keyboard, and here you have to type jpedit.msc and click on OK. Once the registry editor page will open, navigate to the user configuration. And under this, you will find administrative templates. Just click on this. Under this, you will find Windows component. And in the right hand side, you need to find Windows Copilot. Once you get this, double click on it. Now here you can see turn off Windows Copilot by default, set as not configured. So you need to double click on this. This will open a new dialog box. Select the enable radio button on the top left and click on apply, then OK to save the changes. Once you complete the steps, the Copilot for Windows 11 should not be available in the taskbar, and even when you using the Windows key plus C keyboard shortcut. So that's it. I hope this video will help you to remove the Copilot icon from the taskbar. So, if so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.